Spider Spy Shaggers, Spec Pass here. You can call me the Dark Knight or the Arkham Knight because it's the first episode of Batman Arkham Knight on the Xbox One. That's right. Yeah. Movie games, DC Comics, yada yada yada. Rock steady. Thank you for this. Look at that. Look at that nice loading logo. Look at that nice loading logo, whatever you call it. Batman disintegrating. It's like the Dark Knight Rises. Like, it's like the Dark Knight Trilogy. Like, the same thing, you know, like, it gets destroyed. All good things must come to an end. Batman Arkham Knight. Press A to start. Like that, Spec Power is loading for you. Okay. Syncing data for Batman Arkham Knight. Oh shit! Oh no, look at this! Look at how they did these things, these slots. And they saved the best looking slot for last. I love that, that's what you need. Difficulty? Normal. Okay. Wait a minute. I lied. Let's do it on hard, baby. Subtitles? On. Hints? On. Brightness? On. Speakers? Large speakers and normal speakers. Thank you. I'll see when we get when it starts loading. So we're back right now. Yeah, it didn't even take an hour, so here we go. Now for real this time, let's get on with this, shall we? I love this movie. What is that? Is that a bad police officer? Wait, Robinson?
I've got you.
I've got
under
you.
My skin. I've got you. The heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me.
Oh, that's a joker. Oh,
I've got you under my skin.
So that's the Joker.
I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you.
Okay, so what's gonna happen now?
Under my skin.
Under my skin.
Sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near.
This is how it happened.
How what happened?
This is how the Batman died.
Oh my lord. Batman's not gonna die because he's Batman, right? Here we go.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
So we're at a diner, man. This is, feels like 1960-ish. This diner. Feels like Night of the Living Dead.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey.
Wait, you're engaged.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Officer Owens.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
What, you're on a diet?
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Missing Henrietta.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens.
Oh, that's nice.
There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Holy shit, that's a two-faced thug. Alright, something's gonna happen. I don't like where this is going, though. Missing Henry Adams.
Idiot. Yep.
He's just been sitting there, staring out the window.
One guy got 75,000 bucks in
cash. No, we spent it all.
All of it? All your compensation? Every cent.
Thank you, you go straight. If I know I'd make so much money out of it,
let's do this. So what's gonna happen now? Is that Arkham or Snyder? Or it could be Arkham.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
I know it sounds like...
million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
What's the diner? What's gonna happen? Holy shit! Oh! Oh my gosh. That's not even my
The only people here. Left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, it is today.
Gotham's finest.
Penguin and Two-Face.
Scum. Criminals.
Harvey, you're still in there, man.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Here we go! Here was nothing! Oh! Oh yeah, baby!
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Jim Gordon.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Yeah, like always.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Let's start with Batman. As usual, feel free to pause and read if you want. He didn't kill his arch nemesis, he just watched, he was there and saw him die. This lane didn't really change that much. Alfred, wow, changed a lot to his nemesis. Glad he didn't quit. Man, you look like Bryan Cranston there, or Rick Grimes. Wait a minute, let's check out the map. Wow, all over Gotham City. Doesn't look like all Gotham City though.
Want some more, pig? like you! Get out of here!
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Okay. We're done for, aren't we?
No, we aren't. Don't give us up.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
They're getting away!
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with
this. Stop the vehicle and interrogate.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Damn it. Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. If I leave the crash site, the driver will get away.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear.
swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Yeah, I actually believe
him.
Yeah, let's go. Sick.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.